Hello, I'm Sebastian. Welcome to Nine Notaries Podcast. Today I will summarize and review the book, Albert Rutherford's Master Everyday Math, Essential Calculations for Adults, serves as a quintessential guide aimed at enhancing the problem-solving skills of adults, making them adept at managing time and finances, and overall scaling their daily productivity. This book is a treasure trove for individuals seeking practical approaches to harness the power of math and enhancing their day-to-day decision-making and problem-solving capabilities. Through a well-structured content layout, Rutherford delves into the nuances of everyday math, making it accessible, relatable, and most importantly, utilizable in the real world. The book not only demystifies complex mathematical concepts, but also illustrates their relevance and application in modern adult life, from managing household budgets to making significant business decisions. As part of the Advanced Thinking Skills series, this volume emphasizes on sharpening the reader's cognitive prowess through the lens of mathematics, thereby promising a transformative journey towards becoming more efficient, insightful, and capable in handling everyday challenges. I will give you key takeaways from this book. Firstly, mathematical mindset, building confidence in your mathematical abilities, a foundational aspect covered in Master Everyday Math, is the development of a mathematical mindset. This concept revolves around cultivating a positive attitude towards math, overcoming math anxiety, and building confidence in one's ability to solve mathematical problems. Rutherford provides actionable strategies to foster this mindset, emphasizing its importance as a stepping stone to mastering everyday math. Through engaging exercises and practical tips, the readers are encouraged to perceive math not as a daunting subject, but as an accessible tool that can be used to enhance their decision-making process. The mathematical mindset section stands as a cornerstone, ensuring that readers are mentally prepared and motivated to dive deeper into the practical aspects of math in their daily lives, thus achieving greater efficiency and accuracy in their problem-solving skills. Secondly, time management through mathematical principles. The book intricately links mathematical principles with effective time management strategies. Rutherford explores how concepts such as estimation, prioritization, and optimization can be applied to manage one's time more efficiently. Readers are introduced to techniques such as breaking down tasks into smaller, manageable units, understanding the Pareto principle, 80/20 rule, in the context of productivity, and using simple equations to allocate time resources wisely. By applying these mathematical strategies, the book promises a transformation in how individuals approach their daily schedules and long-term planning. This section not only makes math relevant to everyday life, but also equips the reader with tools to optimize personal and professional commitments, leading to a more organized, productive, and fulfilling life. Thirdly, financial literacy, budgeting and investment calculations. A significant focus of Master Everyday Math is enhancing financial literacy through the application of mathematical calculations in budgeting and investing. Rutherford demystifies the numbers behind managing personal finances, offering insights into creating effective budgets, understanding interest rates, making informed investment decisions, and saving for the future. The guidance provided serves as a roadmap for securing financial stability and growth, leveraging mathematical formulas to maximize personal finances. By explaining complex financial concepts in a straightforward manner, the book empowers readers to take control of their financial health, implement strategic planning, and enhance their financial decision-making through the practical application of math. Fourthly, optimizing household operations with math. Rutherford extends the application of everyday math to optimizing household operations. This includes everything from calculating the most cost-effective shopping lists, managing utility expenses, to planning home improvement projects. The book offers practical advice on how to apply basic arithmetic, algebra, and even some elements of calculus to make informed decisions that lead to savings and efficiency at home. By showcasing real-life scenarios and providing step-by-step calculations, readers are equipped with the knowledge to apply mathematical reasoning in enhancing their household management. This section illuminates the versatility of math in solving mundane domestic issues, thereby fostering a more organized, cost-effective, and smooth-running home environment. Lastly, critical thinking and advanced problem solving. At the heart of Master Everyday Math lies the development of advanced thinking and problem solving skills. Rutherford emphasizes the importance of mathematical reasoning not just in solving numerical problems, but as a framework for critical thinking and decision-making in complex situations. By integrating mathematical principles into the analysis of problems, the book teaches readers to approach challenges with a logical, structured mindset. Covering topics from logical fallacies to statistical analysis, it provides a comprehensive toolkit for dissecting problems, evaluating solutions, and making informed decisions. This approach fosters a deeper understanding of how mathematics intersects with everyday life, enhancing the reader's ability to think critically and solve problems efficiently in various contexts. In conclusion, Albert Rutherford's Master Everyday Math, Essential Calculations for Adults, is a must-read for any adult looking to refine their problem-solving skills, manage their time and money more effectively, and ultimately enrich their cognitive capabilities through the practical application of math. Suitable for those with a basic understanding of math who wish to deepen their knowledge, as well as for individuals seeking to overcome math anxiety and apply mathematical principles in real-life situations, this book offers invaluable insights into making informed decisions, optimizing daily routines, and realizing personal and professional goals. Through a blend of theory and practical applications, it empowers readers to harness the power of math to navigate the complexities of modern life with greater ease and confidence. If you would like to support Albert Rutherford, you can buy the book through the Amazon link I've provided in the podcast description. After reading the book, please let me know what you think and share your thoughts. See you around.